camp, so the wheels, during the VIP arrivals, we take a car, then we take the boat on the Mekong River, and then I ride on the other things to the resort. So that's the first bit of the journey. And the car, and then we get to the Mekong River, and then head up to this place by boat. The Anantara Golden Triangle Elephant Camp Resort. Arriving into Chiang Saen is the name of the town. Chiang Saen is the name of the town on the Mekong River. So just pulling in, taking a Thai longtail boat a couple of miles from here. You can see all the elephants. A lot of elephants in the region. A lot of elephants in the region, and these are the wheels here. Anantara is Honda. So we'll, jump back in, he just pulled over to take a photo of the elephants, jump back in and onto the ferry terminal. Alright, thank you. Thanks, cheers. Alright, cool, thanks. Yeah, the boat place is just nearby now. How far is the boat terminal?
About 5 minutes, please.
5 minutes, yeah, okay. It's the town of Chiang Saen. Thank you.
You're welcome. Chiang Saen town.
Yeah. Yep.
Chiang Saen district.
Okay.
To the boat pier.
Aha, we're here. Okay. Excellent. Mighty Mekong River. Here, Mekong River. Time for the boat. Those are our wheels. Standing in Chiang Saen. Chiang Saen is on the Mekong River, on the Thailand side. And it's the mighty Mekong River, the world's 12th longest river. 4,350 kilometers. We're standing in Thailand here. That's Laos across the border. Got a map here, I'll show you. That's the river. We are just here, Chiang Saen. If you sail up to that corner bit there where you see the Ruak River coming off, We're going to speedboat Anantara boat. So the orange is Thailand, Myanmar, and on the right is Laos. Yep. Here at the mighty Mekong. Yes, welcome to three countries in Southeast Asia on the Mekong River, 4,350-kilometer river. Starts up in the Tibetan Plateau through China, Southeast Asia to Vietnam. And the Anantara's boat is that one just there. All right, so we'll see on the wheels and get going. It's the Anantara's boat, see the logo on the front. That's the one we're going in. The Golden Triangle Resort. The bags go in the car. It's a 50-minute ride from Chiang Rai Airport. The bags go in the car. We've got about a 20-minute boat ride up to the hotel at the Golden Triangle. All right. Let's see out there. Laos is on the other side of the river. It's Laos, seen from Thailand. Ready, see you on the wheels, yeah? On the boat. So just come down to waterside with the Mekong River. It's got the boat ready. So we're gonna jump on and that's our boat. Anantara's boat there. So Laos is on the other side. Laos on the other side. It's a 20-minute boat ride up to the Anantara. On 4,350-kilometer Mekong River, which runs all the way from Tibetan Plateau through Southeast Asia down to Vietnam. It's Laos on the other side, yeah? Forms the border. Alright, anyway, it's getting the boat ready, so we'll jump on. We'll jump on and go sailing. Got my life jacket on, so I'll go for a swim as well. Yep. Nice. One of the trading routes through Southeast Asia. Ready, it's on the wheels. Ready, so we're moving. Moving on the Anantara's Thai longtail boat. Head up to the Golden Triangle. This is the town of Chiang Saen. That's on the Thai side. The river is the border, I said, between Laos and Thailand. That's Laos on the other side. Boats on here, they go up to China. It takes 5 days sailing up to China. It's a 4,200-kilometer river. seasons is that's where Myanmar becomes visible. Thailand out there. Down the Mekong River in a Thai longboat, Anantara style. Yeah, nice. Lovely day as well, nice warm breeze. Towards the Golden Triangle is where the Ruak River comes off, and then our resort's just on the left. The market town in Laos. just here on the left. The Four Seasons is the next one along. Four Seasons, yeah. Like I said, Anantara, Thai, so Thailand. Ah, it's a lovely, lovely river, this one.
One girl and one boy today.
Oh, okay.
This one is
these
Yui.
Are coconuts.
She's 27 years old.
Just a second, mate. Alright, you want coconut?
This one is Ringnan. Sorry, my pronunciation.
There you go.
He's a boy.
He's got to pick the coconut.
Yay! Aren't she?
It's very powerful.
The shell, yeah, he just bit this. You can hear the shell. Yeah.
Ah, no! Hey!
Aye,
Nick.
Well, they got it, right? Yui. Well, I don't have coconut.
Oh.
Wait for a while. Ah.
Oh.
Ringo is 42 years old.
Cool. Feeding coconuts, elephants, that's good.
He's had one already.
Yes,
so
this one.
That one
is
already got it. This one is not yet. The boy is not yet.
Alright. Ah. Okay. Yummy. And crook.
No.
Crook.
Okay. Here.
Alrighty. So we're on the. Ruak River, I'm going to ride the elephant.
Okay, right here, kid. I'm
going to ride the.
Yes. Here, kid. Ah, kid. Okay, ah, lift. Ah, what?
And then, sir, you'll just have to like hop on like a horse and sit as close as possible to the head.
Okay, fine.
Ah.
So we're walking on the elephant, walking elephant back here. Walking up to the resort. This is the VIP Regal arrival. That's the Ruak River. Yeah, the resort's just up here in the jungles.
What?
It's quite here. It's my elephant friend.
Right
here. Here's
his ears. Right. Here. Right here.
Is there anything to eat?
Ah, wait up!
Golden Triangle Resort, arriving in style. It's actually very smooth riding the elephant. You sit right at the front next to his neck. You don't sit on the hump. You sit right up next to his head. And it's a very smooth ride. Isn't that right, buddy? I gave you a coconut earlier. Tennis courts. Buddy, you have a friend. Come here with us. Walking in tandem.
Everyone said like you would love it. Okay, let's see.
Walking in. It's the buddy over there. One's a boy, one's a girl.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm pretty white here. Everyone's surprised.
Just arriving at the Anantara. An elephant. Somebody just there. I'm on this, buddy.
It's his. Yeah. Are you right
here?
Bye.
Elephant.
Bye.
It's arriving at the Anantara.
Hi. Hi, hi. Yeah.
Alrighty, so just arriving at the lobby on Elephant. That's the VIP, Regal Transfer, car, boat, an elephant, and the last stretch is the elephant to the lobby. I think this one likes me, yeah? It's got his ears. I don't know if you can see his ears. His ears are draped over my feet, yeah? And it's very nice. Every step he takes, like, I get a rub on my foot, feet, with his ears. His ears are nice and warm. It's very nice, soft feeling. Thank you, buddy. Alrighty, the Anantara. Arrival on Elephant.
Yep.
Hello.
Welcome back. How
thank
was
you
your
very
answer?
Much. Very nice. Thank you. Lots of photos and.
Okay. I'm not sure then.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Bye.
Alrighty, he's walking off. Cool. Alright, thank you. Cheers. Thanks.
Enjoy your steak.
Thank you. Anantara Golden Triangle Resort, Thailand. Here. Alright. Lovely elephant ride.